A man accused of murder at a Northeast Albuquerque apartment complex pleaded not guilty today. Police say Christopher Wade shot and killed Dustin Banteah after the two got into an argument at the complex near Montgomery and Jefferson. Today, Wade pleaded not guilty to first-degree murder and other charges. The state has filed a pretrial detention motion to keep him behind bars until trial. A judge will rule on that at a later date.